Let's talk about how to solve this equation. The first thing we'll do is divide both sides by 1200. We can change that to be 5/6 after we reduce it. And now we need to take a log on both sides, so we take a natural log. Natural log on the right. Now we have -0.02t equals the natural log of 5/6. So finally dividing by -0.02, we get to the solution in its exact form, and then we can calculate the value using a calculator.